The definition of a configuration with SIVA Athena 2D module and with SIVA UTDefined Response module are closed. The user should define each element with the button from left to right. The capabilities are the same for the specimen, the probe, the inspection, and further settings are also available when considering a multi-element probe. The flows have been restricted to 2D flows only, rectangular, multifaceted, or branched notches, and sandwich holes. And their number is still unlimited. In this case, a backwall breaking notch is considered. As with SIVA UTDefined Response module, an interactive positioning is available by double-clicking on the notch. The main differences appear under the Computation Parameters panel. First, the incident field on the finite element box should be defined, then the number of iterations, with an automatic choice, the storage of the snapshots, and finally, the finite element box should be defined and positioned. Interactive positioning is also available for the position, dimension, and orientation of the finite element box. After this easy definition of the configuration, the computation can be launched.